I studied in the Academy of Fine Arts and Design in Ljubljana. I also did some exchange during the studies, so I was studying in Leipzig in Germany and in Warsaw in Poland. So I was kind of searching some kind of different approaches to design and illustration. Actually, I'm a graphic designer and illustrator, so just recently I came more in touch with the film. I haven't done just the animation, I also designed the book, and it's kind of interactive book, and I needed kind of text which will be let's say short play. And then I was, when I was in Warsaw, I was like reading really a lot and was searching for something really. And then I just come back to something which I actually like, Sartre. And I just took this text for showing, yeah. It is existentialism what I'm interested in, of course, but it was more or less like something, some compromise of what I needed to make a book and the animation. Yeah. It's mixed media, but I did it like with a pen tool, with this drawing, like bamboo, like just you know, doing directly to the computer. So it's kind of combination of still draw frame by frame some parts, and then combine it with the computer animation. Like it's still, I still did a collage of like this figures or somehow, but then I put like, I don't know, moving the hand like this or something. This is digital animate, yeah. I wanted to present kind of this Sartre's hell, so it's kind of not nice, it's kind of uneasiness, so it's these bad feelings, because it's actually a story about three people who are stuck in hell, and they are there for all infinity to annoy each other till it's like it's their hell. It's like the message from the Sartre was hell is other people. So it's, I needed to make that kind of atmosphere in animation, which will bring kind of bad feelings, yeah. So I needed to kind of make this also claustrophobic, because the people are stuck in the place and they cannot get out of it, so no exit, which is the title. So this was a kind of playing with two colors, and it was really hard of editing it, because I also edited. And I had quite problems, like after 15 hours of doing the editing, it was like, I was really, ow, this really hurts, like my head was in pain or something. I mean, I didn't want to bring people to have a headache when watching my animation, of course, but just to feel it, this not nice topic, because they are murderers, they are bad persons, and this is hell, so it should be uncomfortable, you know?